Israel was a desert. And again, if we go to this, like it's a little politics, I'm not so sure, you know, because in Israel, like when you talk about politics, they call about the green line in Israel. Are you familiar with this terminology of the green line? Because they call it like the border in 1967, called the green line. And the reason is, because if you take a satellite photo, whatever, Israel was green, and the neighbors were all desert. Everywhere there is Israel is, or they make everything green. So that was the green line, because you see, when you, even now you take a satellite photo, you can see where is Jewish settlements by them being green. So that's something that we grow up with. We plant trees all the time. It's part of, you know, like you have the holidays that you have to plant a tree. It's part of tradition. So that's why I think you grow up with that you have to plant tree. Everything has to be green. You need to conserve the water. If you have some extra water, you give it to the plants. So that's how I think that's affecting the tradition more than all, or the culture. So when I came here to Ironside, it was all dry, dirty, and I would call it even a desert, because with all the rain and everything, but they made sure to kill every plant here. And during the years we planted hundreds, I would say even would be even the thousands of plants and the property. And it's an ongoing thing. It's every week, it's an ongoing thing.